This is Clint Walker from Angus Merrill TV, and today I'm at Holden Lane Pools in Stoke-on-Trent, also known as the Swamp by locals. It's controlled by Potteries Angling Society, although day tickets are available from local tackle shops. As you can see, it's probably best described as a squarish pool. I'm told depths run to about 10 feet. The deepest part of the water is this corner in front of us. Predominant species are perch, roach, rudd, some big tench approaching 10 pounds, some big carp as well, and some decent pike to be had in winter on dead baits and spinners. If you're going to target the carp, standard boilie approach. For everything else, maggots, corn, meat, pellets, all work. Need to park your car on the far bank. At the top of the hill is a car park, and access is off the main road, which runs just in front of Aldi that you can see in the distance. If you want to find out more about fisheries like Holden Lane, make sure you buy Angler's Mail every week.